Jermell Charlo was arrested last week at his house for putting hands on one of his family members and causing bodily harm. Exactly who it was is not clear, but he has since been released.